suited into that position. And it kind of feels safer in certain positions. I guess where you've got the angle grinder sort of like locked into your body there, it's always going to sort of like stop the kickback. But I didn't actually notice that much kickback in this. Here we are. We've gone back to the core spur that's got more of